So people ask me a lot, can I tap in my mind? What if I don't want to say the words out loud, or maybe I'm in a place where I can't tap or talk out loud because it wouldn't be appropriate? And so the question is, does it work the same if I just do it in my mind? So the answer is twofold. What I would say is yes, tapping in your mind can work just as well as tapping physically. However, it's kind of difficult to imagine something you haven't done. So I would just recommend that if you're going to tap in your mind, make sure you've done tapping enough that you can actually recreate the feeling of it, like literally feeling what it's like to tap on those specific points on your hand, face, and torso. And you know what it's like so that when you imagine it in your mind, you're imagining the actual experience. Because the reason why it works is that science shows us that when the brain experiences something, whether it's real or imagined, it doesn't know the difference, right? Like the brain actually is having the same physiological response to something that is imagined as though it was really happening. So it can have the same effect. But like I said, it's really a lot more effective if you already know what it feels like to tap. So I would just say that if you're new to tapping, just make sure you've done it a few times enough to really kind of embody the feeling of it. And then when you're in a situation where you want to tap in your mind, you can do so and you can be more effective. Another way you can do is maybe like a hybrid model, where let's just say, for instance, here's an example I can use for myself. Sometimes when I'm on a walk in my neighborhood and I want to do some tapping, but I don't necessarily want to just be tapping all over my face and body while I'm walking. It's not that I'm embarrassed actually, but I just don't want to. I just want to focus more on walking. So I'll actually start with the setup statement here on the side of the hand. And I mean, it's pretty unobtrusive. I'm just doing the setup statement on the side of my hand, maybe quietly to myself, you know, so no one else hears, like the whole neighborhood doesn't hear me. Maybe like think that I'm talking to myself like I'm crazy, right? Sort of sometimes people are on their phones, like in their ear, and they're talking to someone and you think they're talking to themselves. So I'll either say in my mind or out loud while I'm doing the setup statement here. But then what I'll do is I'll initiate the rest of the tapping in my mind. So I'll drop my hands down, keep walking, and I'll imagine the tapping on each point while I say phrases in my mind. So I actually do that a lot. Another way you can do it is to just tap gently here on your heart center. You don't even have to do a setup statement, but you can just tap on the heart center and you can think about some phrases. You can do some choices statements, whatever choices statements you may, if you're familiar with that, there's a video on that in this YouTube channel. And you can maybe say some empowering choices statements while you're tapping on the heart center. So I hope that's helpful to you today. Give it a try. Practice tapping in your mind. See if you get the same results. I'd love to hear your feedback on the comments. Have a beautiful day, everyone. Namaste.